7/20, 7/20. I said 7/20. It's going to be a national holiday. DJ Screw's birthday. We'll be celebrating live at Screwed Up Records and Tapes on West Fuquay. I said 7/20, 7/20. Get it in your head. 7/20. It's going to be a national holiday. DJ Screw's birthday. We're celebrating the life and death and the music and the legend of DJ Screw. 7/20, 7/20.
I guess you made it for me, my nigga.
You know I miss all of my Georgia. Like Wishbone misses Uncle Georgia. Feeling like fuck everybody since we lost ya. Wonder if God can hear me when I call. You know
how I met DJ Screw. It's crazy how it happened because it's the same time right now. I was 15 years old, and I was going to my homeboy, Baju Wallace, and he lives in Gulf Meadows, and this is before Screw Tapes, and DJ Screw was the DJ of Baju's 15th birthday party, and it was July. It was cancer season, you know what I'm saying, and that's how I met Screw. He was the DJ of the party, and I actually got to meet him at Baju's party, but he DJed all the parties on the southeast side for people's at Dobie, people's at South Houston High School. You know, Screw went to South Houston and Sterling. So all the high school parties, he was a regular DJ. And the Screw Tapes wasn't even out yet. So, you know, he was a DJ. I was a rapper at that time. And, you know, most of the time it's a house party. You thinking, okay, it's a house party. It's a DJ. I'm going to get the mic. And what's crazy is this carried over to Screw's lifestyle at the Screw House, that when he DJed a house party, he ain't let nobody, he don't care who you is, he ain't going to let you rap and while he DJing a house party. And that's crazy that that carried over when, you know what I'm saying, he started making tapes and it was the Screw House and everybody was freestyling. He ain't let you get on there unless he knew you had something. And, you know, that's how I met Screw at my homeboy Baju Wallace 15th birthday party, Gulf Meadows. Met Screw before the Screw Tapes. You know what I'm talking about? Real life shit.